Kate Middleton, Prince William divorce, Prince Harry, Meghan Markle force Duke to dump George, Charlotte's mom? Queen Elizabeth plans to oust Duchess. Kate Middleton and Prince William have been repeatedly hitting the divorce headlines lately. Now, new reports are claiming that Meghan Markle is now taking revenge against the Duchess of Cambridge by forcing Prince Harry to convince his brother to send Pippa Middleton's sister out of the castle. Kate Middleton, Prince William divorce, Prince Harry wants Duke and Duchess of Cambridge to split. Queen Elizabeth supports Meghan Markle. Rumors are rife that Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are now forcing Prince William to send Kate Middleton out of the castle. Sources have claimed that the A Lot Like Love actress is now taking revenge against the mother of Prince George and Princess Charlotte. According to reports, Prince Harry is blaming Queen Elizabeth and Kate Middleton on the black propaganda against his rumored girlfriend, Meghan Markle. Informants have claimed that the wife of Prince William does not want someone to steal the spotlight from me, while Her Majesty does not think that having a Hollywood celebrity in the family is a good idea. Now, it seems like Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are allegedly willful to oust Kate Middleton from the palace by forcing Prince William to divorce her. There are even claims stating that the uncle of Prince George and Princess Charlotte is also convincing Queen Elizabeth to teach the Duchess a lesson. Though these reports could possibly be true, neither Kate Middleton nor Prince William has confirmed anything as of yet. So, fans of the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge should take everything with a grain of salt until it has been proven true and correct. Kate Middleton, Prince William divorce, Queen Elizabeth determined to separate Duke and Duchess from each other? Royal couple split announcement happening next year? Meanwhile, Gorman Guide has previously reported that Queen Elizabeth is now making efforts to separate Kate Middleton from Prince William. Insiders have claimed that Her Majesty is not happy with the performance of the Duchess of Cambridge, especially after learning that the wife of her grandson has been complaining about her royal duties. There have claims that Kate Middleton has been using Prince George and Princess Charlotte to escape royal activities and charity works. As expected, the grandmother of Prince William, Queen Elizabeth, got furious after learning it. Both Kate Middleton and Prince William are yet to comment on these reports. Stay tuned to Gorman Guide for the latest news and updates about the alleged Kate Middleton and Prince William divorce.